In this tutorial, you'll learn how to round the edges of images and embellishments within your family history project. These edits can be made within all family history projects. Open your project and head to the page you'd like to edit. You may click on the page or choose the Edit button underneath the page. Then, select the photo you'd like to round. You'll see a blue box with white squares around the photo. Then, click on the Rounded button in the top white toolbar. You can see the photo is now an oval. Double-click on the photo to crop or reposition within the oval. You may round images both with and without a border. For a more circular image, you must first crop your photo square before rounding it. Then, click on the Rounded button in the top white toolbar. Here, you can see a round image and an oval image. You may also round embellishments. Simply click on the embellishment you'd like to round, resize and reposition it as needed, and then click the Rounded button in the top white toolbar. You can see my embellishment is now an oval.